First fire of the season. It's burning. April 16th, 2009.